Kardashians, Rob and Blac Chyna are finally settling down to decide how they're going to raise Dream together. I mean, it's been years and years of disputes after disputes, and finally we're here. Rob Kardashian and Blac Chyna have worked out a new custody arrangement for daughter Dream. The paternity agreement filed on December 8th establishes that the former couple will share physical custody of four-year-old Dream through an alternating weekly schedule, along with spending equal time with their child during vacations and holidays, E! News has confirmed. This new agreement updates a previous one that was filed in October 2017 but had not been followed by either party. In February 2017, E! News confirmed that the reality TV stars had split, which was mere months after Dream was born in November 2016. In March of last year, a judge ruled that Rob and actually neither of them had to pay child support. An insider told E! News about the situation at the time. That ruling is still in play today and has not changed. To celebrate Dream's birthday last month, Rob posted that his daughter has brought so much happiness to his life. I have to be honest with you guys, it's amazing to see that Rob is finally getting his life together and finally going to have a relationship, a proper relationship with Dream. I mean, out of all the Kardashians, you'll agree that Rob has had quite a tough one, even with being a celebrity. So let's just see how this pans out.